he actually made me like one of Steve Silcurly's records I didn't like
before I went there. Which record?
Oh, man. It was a tune by Jamanda. I Got a Love for You. And, they had been playing it in Chicago on the radio, B96 radio, as a matter of fact. And it had this really weird, irritating like saxophone that people were using at the time. It was almost like Seinfeld. But, you know, I'm out there dancing. I forget what he played before. And then he brings this record in, you know. And I'm like, oh, you know. And I walk off the dance floor. But this is the power of a sound system and a deliberate DJ. Probably like, because he kept working it. He kept playing it, which we would do back. You would feature a song. So you play it like a long time, or you would play it more than one time in a night. People don't remember that. But like, you would play a record. If you were featuring a record, you would play it like 2 or 3 times out the night. All right. And Frankie comes from that, you know, that's the school week, you know. So he was working, he was featuring this record. Man, 10 minutes in, I was back on the dance floor. I went back home and bought the record. That's how powerful that sound system and Frankie Knuckles was. You made me like a record I did not like.